Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD and video.
Thanks, Sally. This show is all about the Lizzie McGuire movie, DVD and video. I don't want to give away all the good stuff, but there's this part in the movie where Lizzie is mistaken for a famous international pop star.
That's so weird. I just interviewed a famous international pop star for today's show.
Really?
Yeah, and I totally got the inside scoop.
Well, let's check it out on a segment of...
Sally Says.
I'm here with international pop sensation Stella Bella to talk about the Lizzie McGuire movie. Thanks for joining us today.
Oh, it is my pleasure.
Hey, that...
Can't hear. Superstar. What can you tell us
about the movie? When I saw this movie and hear the music, it makes me wonder, why wasn't Stella Bella in this movie? The movie has adventure, music, and a lot of spaghetti, just like my life.
Wow, well, thanks for taking time out of your world tour to come talk with me.
No. Thank you.
What was that?
That was international pop sensation Stella Bella.
Okay. The real inside scoop is that this movie has two different endings, and the DVD has the one that nobody saw in the theater. Well, that's all the time we have, and now you know, because it's my Super Short Show.
Today's show is brought to you by The Lizzie McGuire Movie, available now on Disney DVD and video.